American etiquette. What's your perspective?
And now our travels take us here to Manchester, Connecticut. And we are here to sample something really cool and really, really good. Mexican food, but not just any Mexican food. We are here at Turo Azteca Mexican Cantina. Now, we've heard that this is like a shortcut between Connecticut all the way to Mexico on the plate. How? Because the chefs in the kitchen are making up all kinds of fantastic creations from different regions of Mexico. All the different sauces and spices and tastes and the influences are on the plates here at Turo Azteca, and they're outstanding. The steak melts in your mouth. I don't even think I need the knife.
Don't miss out on the fresh guac. And of course, the fresh margaritas.
So we're gonna check out the burritos, the enchiladas, the quesadillas, and some specialty items as well. So join me here in Manchester at Turo Azteca. It's time to eat.
My name's Alex.
Nice to meet you.
I'm the manager. Welcome to Turo Azteca.
Nice to meet you. A pleasure.
We've got a great chef here. We're going to cook you something special.
What are you going to make?
We're going to make you an El Paisano T-bone steak.
That sounds delicious.
I hope so.
All right, let's watch you guys make it.
Yeah. Right here we have some shrimp, chopped peppers, chopped onions, and mushrooms. Right here we have a 12-ounce T-bone starting.
Looks delicious, Alex. You take that, and I'm a dipper. I like to dip it in with the rice and the beans, and here we go. Wow, that is amazing.
Thank you.
The steak melts in your mouth. I don't even think I need the knife. What makes you guys stand out as so different? Because there's a lot of Mexican choices out there these days, but Turo Azteca is a little bit different. Tell us about it.
Turo Azteca is family owned. It is an authentic Mexican restaurant, and that's kind of hard to find when you're all the way up in Connecticut.
You know what I like, Alex, is the fact that you have this huge menu. And I was looking at the menu, I see really something for every member of the family, right?
Yeah, there really is. Kids, adults. We have options for vegetarians, vegans, and even people on keto diet, and of course, gluten-free.
Gluten-free, too, wow.
You know what I like, too? Behind us, you have that fantastic full bar. Tell us about the bar and some of the fun promotions and events that happen.
Yeah, full bar over there, fresh-squeezed margaritas on Monday. Wow. We do $3.99 margaritas all day for our house margarita. And then on Tuesdays, we do $2 tacos and $2 Dos Equis beers.
So let's talk about the dishes themselves, because they are the star of the show. This is the one you've been eyeing, Alex, and I'm eyeing it too. What is this one?
This is the Chipotle enchiladas. There's one chicken, one beef, and one shredded beef, served with rice and beans, a homemade Chipotle enchilada sauce, and topped with sour cream and pico de gallo.
How about this, these rows of deliciousness here?
Over here we have homemade empanadas with shredded beef and shredded chicken filling, and again topped with pico de gallo and cheese. These guys are awesome right here, deep fried. Definitely a fan favorite.
And then look at that monster in front of you, Alex. What's that?
This is the biggest salad in Manchester,
it
Connecticut.
Is.
We have some iceberg and romaine, avocado, grilled mushrooms, pico de gallo as well, cucumbers, and then topped with a chicken breast, and there's some grilled shrimp underneath there.
Now you guys do desserts too. Tell us about the desserts.
We have homemade flan, homemade tres leches, and churros.
What would you say, Alex, if people are watching, they haven't been to Turo Azteca yet, hard to believe, but if they haven't been here, what would you say to welcome them to your restaurant?
I would say don't miss out on the fresh guac. And of course, the fresh margaritas. Nowhere in Manchester is squeezing lime juice every morning for the margaritas.
I tell you, they really know how to treat their customers and feed you like a king or a queen. I am absolutely stuffed. Everything you saw on that plate, all those plates, delicious. This is a must visit. It's that good. It really is like a short trip from, or a short cut from Connecticut to Mexico by way of Manchester and this great restaurant. This is Toro Azteca, Mexican Cantina. It is spectacular. That is my opinion and my perspective. But what is yours, Connecticut and Southern New England? Come here to Manchester at the Buckland Hills Mall and check out the amazing Toro Azteca Mexican Cantina. You're gonna love it.